Tidal gravity is a fascinating phenomenon, where the gravitational pull of one celestial body affects another. Picture the moon pulling at the Earth's oceans, creating tides that ebb and flow. This isn't just a simple dance, it's a powerful interaction governed by the laws of physics. Now, let's dive into general relativity, Einstein's groundbreaking theory. He proposed that gravity isn't just a force but a curvature of spacetime itself. Imagine a trampoline with a heavy ball in the center. This represents a massive object like the Earth. Smaller objects, like planets or moons, follow curved paths around it, just like marbles rolling around that heavy ball. This curvature explains why we experience gravity as a force, even though it's really the result of bending spacetime. So, when you feel the pull of the Earth, remember, it's not just gravity, it's the very fabric of the universe shaping your experience. Tidal gravity and general relativity remind us how interconnected everything is in this cosmic ballet.